The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Dublin, Ireland, the Divas Champion.
Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise.
Here comes 5 feet of fury.
And she's got backup.
And from Columbus, Ohio, Alexa Bliss.
It seems like Alexa is back from the dark side, but she brought back a friend, Lily.
I wish she hadn't.
Oh, don't be jealous, Saxton. We know your favorite doll recently popped. We are seconds away from another moment of bliss.
Blissful for us, not for her opponent. You can see that the champ looks a little relaxed going into this match, don't you think, guys?
Well, the relief of not putting your title on the line certainly has to help, Michael. All I know is that with or without the title, full focus is needed on this match.
Either way, there's no doubt the champ is ready for a fight.
Well, she'll be dealing with Alexa Bliss. A new and improved Alexa Bliss, perhaps?
She's put the past in the rearview mirror. Little Miss Bliss is getting back to what she does best, winning matches. I'm looking forward to this aggressive Alexa Bliss.
And here's an early cover. Lifts up the shoulder.
Just using the cover to drain out some energy.
She saw that one coming.
Bliss gripping the neck. STO.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that. Oh. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
This could be big. Going up high.
From the top. Oh, an elbow drop.
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
Alexa has really taken control here.
And that's Bliss refusing to let her opponent breathe, refusing to let up on her.
Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
Boom, explode.
Right to the leg. She's feeling it, and the WWE.
Oh, forget about pandering to the WWE Universe. That should keep her head in the game.
She's got to be careful here. The referee will count her out.
Ah, sit out, Matt Slam.
Around the neck.
STO.
Counters. This could be an opportunity.
We're all tangled up inside. Backpack face buster.
Oh, colliding with a barricade.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Come on.
No one likes a count out.
She'll take things into the ring. Into the corner. This can't be good.
Face full of turnbuckle.
And Alexa could have used a little more aggression there, I think.
Face first into the...
This could do it. Getting the shoulder up before two.
Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture.
Down low with the drop kick.
Ooh, look at her answering back.
It's almost hard to believe that this epic rivalry began like any other, with jealousy and harsh words.
But from that seed has blossomed an all-time blood feud.
Yeah, and who could have predicted when all this began that they'd become bitter enemies, the likes of which we rarely see.
Oh, my God! Alexa Bliss with a little insult to injury.
Right on the money is Little Miss Bliss.
From the top, what a twisted Bliss!
Did Bliss end it there?
Two! Kicks out, just kicked out!
Are we sure that wasn't three?
Just about as close as you can get.
And with that, Alexa is now perplexed, now wondering, what will it take?
Holy, that was an awful landing.
And Alexa's attack gets intercepted.
All right, pump handle coming.
Boom, incredible suplex.
Straight into the post on the outside. So finally created some separation.
Everyone needs to get out of the way of this fight.
This feels so unsafe.
Getting back into the ring. Kick to the midsection prevents the attack.
Uh-oh, she has trouble coming. Not gonna be easy to get out of this.
Impressive display of power.
As Bliss gonna...
She won't fade, she just won't fade. She keeps fighting.
Oh, that had to hurt. We might be close to the end.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched.
Bliss turns that around.
Here's a snapmare.
And a basement dropkick. We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us.
And how these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation.
That brought a lot of unwanted pain to the shoulder.
Alexa Bliss, top turnbuckle.
To the sky.
Whoa, look out.
That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
Nice arm drag.
Oh, my Lord.
Into the barricade. Whipped into the barricade.
Goes right through it.
Alexa is really keeping the pressure on.
Bliss is executing her game plan. Oh, that's just an agitating thing to do.
Driven into the barricade. Slap! And now she's getting back into the ring. She's in danger of a count out here.
I don't know if she cares.
Dropping the arm.
STO! Now Alexa is looking to close this one out.
Kick to the gut by Bliss. Followed by a DDT.
Can Alexa clinch this one?
Two. She wins! She wins!
The animal has been unleashed.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Washington, D.C., weighing in at 290 pounds, the animal, Batista!
The animal. Animal has conquered countless iconic heroes in WWE.
And Batista, he doesn't fear any being.
No fear, no trepidation, all focus.
Yeah, add to that, Corey, Batista's frightening presence and overwhelming intensity.
Brutality awaits. A vicious battle for survival is about to begin.
Batista may be the valedictorian of the School of Hard Knocks from childhood all the way to WWE.
Yeah, but you could say Batista's time as a member of Evolution really created the DNA for the Animal.
His intimidation factor's off the charts. He just pummels you with brute force.
Yeah, nothing more dangerous, hungry, and aggressive than the Animal, Batista.
Weighing in at 273 pounds, the Superstar.
No matter the stipulation or the opposition, this athlete stays the course. They've overcome some tough situations, and I admire that.
So what? Everyone gets dealt a tough hand from time to time, but you have to know when to fold.
Well, knowing this person, I don't think you'll get your wish anytime soon, Corey.
A man who always gets a strong reaction from the WWE Universe, and it will only intensify once the bell rings.
And here we have a superstar who's been grinding his teeth at the Performance Center as of late.
Yeah, a consistent work ethic is what you're talking about, Michael. He's not someone who will rest on his laurels.
He never has been, and that dedication is what puts him in position to win tonight.
And we know Batista is powerful, but can that power last for the duration of the match?
Batista's an insane specimen, Saxton. An altered beast who is as ferocious as ever. I would never bet...
Bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them.
Can you imagine what furiously trying to fight his way out of the bear hug? Can he do it? Yes.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Oh, jarring back elbow.
Here he goes for the win!
Can he close it out?
Still only got one.
We are this far into the match. Where is this energy coming from?
Big forearm.
Hoist it up.
All the way
out. Suplex!
He's absorbed some damage already. Well, that'll do some serious damage.
Oh, my goodness.
From the ground up.
Superhuman.
Oh, that might have just broken something.
Bullseye! Oh, bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them.
This one's over.
The bear hug cinched in. Gotta find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this, no quit whatsoever. Raining down elbows and escaping the bear hug.
Batista gets warded off. At her humble beginnings, this has really grown into a career-defining conflict for these superstars.
For years, their names will be spoken together as
for the pin and the win!
Yes!
He's able to beat a two count.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Into the full Nelson!
It's cinched in deep.
An extreme amount of pressure. pressure in this submission hold.
There is no doubt Cerebral Nelson locked in pretty good here.
Oh, look at the power. That's tremendous power. He gets the break. Caught in a bad position here.
Targeting the throat there.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker.
He is just reeling from that offense.
The animal's been grinding his teeth all night. That was an indication that he's ready to feast now.
The animal just lived up to his moniker. His sister.
Let him set up. This could be it, Corey.
Batista bomb.
Batista didn't waste time.
I can't believe the ref didn't even get to one.
Kicking out of that is only going to piss off Batista even more, and that's not something I'd recommend.
Uh-oh, hazardous part of town here on the apron.
Nasty.
The hardest part of the ring.
Oh, a hip drop.
He's cooking something up.
Oh, flatliner. Elevated.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Boom.
And now thrown back into the ring.
Uh-oh.
Batista finds the advantage. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh, right to the...
He can end it here!
He got him!
Stopping the ref's count at two.
What a match.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Able to counter.
Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Stomping. Ouch.
He's getting fired up now, really feeding off this crowd.
Looking to take flight here. He turns it around.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
Into the full Nelson.
It cinched it.
Full Nelson locked in pretty good here. Oh, look at the power. That's tremendous power. He gets the break.
The elbow finds the mark.
His opponent is just overwhelming him here.
Yeah, he's got to dig deep and find another win if he wants to stay in this.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Blistering shoulder block. Big boot.
Incredible.
As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
Pulled in for a belly-to-belly. Batista launching a savage attack.
This is exactly what I was talking about. That's Batista being a ferocious animal and a
Batista with the Batista bomb!
Match-ending power.
Two count. That was a massive victory.
It was certainly a treat for all of us to watch here tonight. This superstar can now enjoy victory.
Oh, no, not the steel chair. Come on!
This is absolutely heinous. Totally uncalled for.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 218 pounds, CM Punk.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger? Really, Saxton? You know a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, and what else is new? Look at the focus and drive in his eyes, ready to prove he's the best this division has to offer.
And his opponent, from New York, weighing in at 215 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion, Headhunter.
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver.
Word is that the champ was actually asking for this to be a title match, but the officials backstage wouldn't allow it. That is how competitive he is.
And the bell rings for this non-title match.
Yes, non-title, but that does not change the fact that depending on the outcome, it could very easily lead to a title shot down the line.
Oh, absolutely, Byron. There's still a lot that can be earned here tonight.
Well, there's a tough test across the ring, and it's got championship gold draped all over it.
Always a different kind of match when you go toe-to-toe with a title holder.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Oh, stomping away.
Turns it around.
Basement drop kick.
Turning the tables. He gets back into the ring.
Oh, what a plex.
Here we go.
Oh, straight to the floor.
Brash decision making there proved to be extremely detrimental.
Can you recover from such an error? You have to wonder.
He's lost some of his win now.
DDT!
Neckbreaker! Coming back in the ring.
forearm smack.
Hurricanrana, adios mio.
He breaks the ref's count after one.
Kicking out now sends a very clear message.
Looking wobbly in the corner. Oh, my goodness. What a kick.
He's heading back to the ring.
Set up for the Russian leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Just pinning the arm down and then driving a knee into the arm. Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark.
The fight is being brought right to him.
Yeah, and he...
Oh, no, getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
Give up now. Swallow your pride and...
Oh, what a reversal and counter by him. Oh, flipping the script on him there. Neckbreaker. Uses the edge of the knee.
When in doubt, try to knock your opponent's block off.
He's on his heels a bit now.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Watch the quickness on this.
Into the snap suplex.
Hooked up.
DDT.
He's definitely being the aggressor here.
This could be his moment.
Bang! Knew what was coming there.
Now's a chance for him to get back into this match.
Sharp punch.
Oh, my God. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
And this one might be headed ringside. Tossed back into the ring.
Popped up.
Meteora. Oh, look at this. Send him up. Oh, an inverted DDT.
Oh, look at this. Trapped now in just a sharp elbow.
He's getting pushed down to the defensive.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Knee strike connects.
Punishment continues. Every ounce of momentum is now against him.
He's got to wake up and get in the fight.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. Oh, it's not going to be pretty. Go to sleep, GTS.
Night, night. That's going to be it.
Two. What, only two?
His opponent thought he had it in the bag for sure.
This is when you have to switch game plans. You can't.
Oh, it's not going to be.
Uh-oh.
Stiff elbow will break that up.
Ah, jumpy DDT.
My. Ooh. He's channeling the crowd's energy.
And returning to the ring. Look, Jack!
Face first.
Crippling attack on the knee.
Big forearm.
What a counter.
Hurricanrana, adios mio.
Hooked up.
DDT.
He feels the pressure mounting as he delivers there.
If you're him, you've got to be looking to deliver the knockout soon.
He turns it around. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. A buzz-off. Here's the cover for the win.
Where in the world does one find such strength at this stage to kick out that early in the count?
You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there anything left?
Hurricanrana! Enabled to counter.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Oh,
arm drag.
Oh.
Deep arm drag takedown. Stop in the leg.
And he continues to mount on the pressure.
Yeah, this match is in his favor now. He avoids the damage.
Sequence of reversals there. Prime opportunity now for him to get some separation and gather himself.
Springboard. Boom! What a hurricanrana!
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
He reverses it.
Out of the way.
Taking this one back to the ring now.
Give it a shot.
Just breaking down the opponent. Launching.
Splash!
So close.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
Oh, it's not going to be pretty. Going to sleep, GTS.
Night. Leave the nightlight on for him. It's over.
Finally ends it. And all the bloodshed, perhaps worth it now.
Here is your winner, CM.
And with the results of this battle plain to see on their face, at least they can say they won the match.
I don't know if I'd say the battle scars were worth it, Cole, but I will say the one who did it to them isn't the one celebrating right now.
Making his way to the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 220 pounds, Mr. Jimmy!
You know, this person takes some pride in their work, but who could blame them? Few are as gifted in the ring as this performer.
Wow, you are laying it on thick, Saxton. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll hear you when they watch this match 10 times before bed tonight.
And his opponent, from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 236 pounds, Matt Harvey.
Big time match on tap. When the competition level is this high, you can bet it will be memorable. A guy who treats every match as if it's the biggest one of his career. He definitely plans to steal the show tonight.
What are you expecting from this superstar tonight, guys?
Well, he did say earlier that he's going to attack his opponent with a renewed hostility that we've never seen before.
Yeah, he also said he's going to make the competition beg for mercy.
Coming into this fight, his opponent's been boasting a new, more aggressive attitude. We'll have to see if that new approach will...
Oh, he got him! Is he going to lock this in?
Abdominal stretch! It's locked in. He better think of a quick count.
Oh, wait a minute. There it is.
That's a counter with style. Oh, man.
Hooked up.
Boom.
Uh-oh.
Carefully measured.
Oh, ooh. Man. Leg drop arm breaker.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone. If this works, it could change the course of the match.
A Sayo suplex.
Just vicious.
He's absorbed some damage already.
And into a neck breaker.
Punch.
This could be it.
Cover for the win.
And only gets a one count.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
No, no, no. Oh, no.
You have daring and you have stupid. That was stupid.
And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with this hole.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way.
Oh, what a reversal and counter by him.
Backbreaker.
What a lethal combination there. He switches it back around. Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Super kick!
Well-placed kick.
Jumping cutter.
He's taking some good hits.
He's testing fate here in danger of a countout.
You can see the anguish growing on his face.
He's got to reevaluate his approach at this point.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark.
Rolling into a monkey flip.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Big-time powerbomb.
Continuing to dissect the leg of his opponent.
Oof.
Nice monkey flip.
Efficient offense leaving no breathing room.
He's hitting.
Talk about turning things around.
What power.
Gorilla press.
This could be a
splash!
Looking for the ripcord. Capo kick connects.
How do you come back from that?
Cover! Picking up the victory as his opponent does his best. Saxton stares up at the lights.
Here is your winner, Mr. Jimmy.
What a win for him here.
He really displayed his prowess in victory.
This win tonight may have been a career-defining moment. They're definitely celebrating like it was.